Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Do Something With That Bag. That's right. We got some bags over here at different levels and some players who are gonna take a bag that's their level and they gonna do something with it after they introduce themselves. Now, first up, our first contestant, I don't know their name because I don't get here on time. So, come on down, first contestant. Welcome to Do Something With That Bag. Chuck it, dive it. Look at those feet.
What am I doing? I tell you my name, you tell me what I'm doing. I'm Claire, I'm a three. I'm from Cincinnati. I like warmth and joy and the outdoors.
Go.
What am I gonna do with that bag? Where's the bag?
Well, Claire, since you're a level three, you gonna grab a three bag. And you're gonna do something with it. Now you can do something, anything. You can sing it a poem. You can dance with it.
Here comes a bag wizard.
Do something with that bag. Do something with that bag.
I will now reenact a famous moment from a Walt Disney movie with this bag.
Just tell her you love her.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Doesn't it make my collection complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a whole new world? A whole fantastic. That's it.
Yeah! Thank you very much, Claire.
That's what I did with that bag.
Give me that bag. All right. We got another player, performer, contestant, non sequitur. Coming up on here. Hey, baby girl, you just snuck up on me like daylight.
I'm sneaky. My name's Liz. I'm a level two, and I'm from Mandeville, Louisiana. Hey, coffee makes me think of my trip to Seattle, our trip to Seattle, which means I did not go alone, okay? And my hobbies are Facebook. And guess what? I like to drink coffee with cream.
Oh, yeah? Well, let's see what you do with this bag.
Okay.
Do something with that bag.
I said,
do something with that bag. Yeah, and that was what she did with that bag. Attacked it. Well, all right, we got another player, contestant, performer on Do Something With That Bag. 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 Introduce yourself.
My name is Linda, and I'm from Fresno.
Okay.
And I'm a five.
Say what?
I'm a five.
Get that dirt off her shoulders.
Shut up. I like sunshine and lollipops. Now where's my bag?
Now she got to do something with that bag. Do something with that bag. Do something with that bag. Do something with that bag.
All right.
Take the stage.
Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to pretend that this bag just won an Academy Award. And I'm going to interview this bag on the red carpet. Five, can we have a moment? You don't mind? Thank you so much. Now, you recently won an award for your portrayal of a Hungarian orphan in Hungarian Orphans 2. Who are you wearing? Vera Wang. Very nice. Let the folks at home see it. Work with me. Oh, you were so great. And you're out here in all this rain and all this weather, and you still came out. Congratulations, and just enjoy the night, Five. Enjoy the night. Oh! I did something with that bag!
I did something with that bag! I did something with that bag! I did something with that bag! All right, coming up next is gonna be another talented performer slash contestant. Come on out here. Whoever you are, don't be scared of yourself, because it's yourself.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm from Pebbly, MO. I'm on level three. And my hobby is playing volleyball.
Set me up. Spike. That wasn't even the thing she was gonna do. But now it's time for her to
do something with that bag. Do something with that bag.
play a hardcore game of volleyball against this bag.
A beautiful time on Do Something With That Bag. I have been your host, Bagladash, and this has been Do Something With That Bag.